Welcome back, guys. So, spent the skill point we got. And let's see, like I said, we're going to do the necromancy for the second one. So, we're going to bind it to LA dash for LP. And we're going to go in to the Fire of the Mountain. Can't pass up a free chest. I kind of like the chest more in this game than Darksiders 1. It was random on what you were going to get between Wrathjar stuff or things like that. Compared to this one, it's like, okay, you get the random equipment. But you're also guaranteed gold, so you can at least spend it. The cauldron. Those are really strong, actually. Holy crap. Fungus solo, but that. Wow. Call that cover, but okay. That's gonna be a later thing. Fair enough. Okay. Have to find the right stuff. Ooh. We're gonna try it out. Big boy. It's like a truck. We'll always gladly take a health potion. What was that? No, Game. Work with me here. Come on. Really, it's not wanting to work with me. Come on. We're completely bypassed that. I'm down for that. Did it just from the first time, second time's I can't. No. Gotta throw the bomb there. But the question is, there. Easy enough. Come on, that wasn't a dodge. I use one of those heal potions real fast. What's a crow doing over there? Dungeon map, Halloween. Okay. That one, since we just got it. Skeleton key. So young. Is it like the beholder's key? It's like cheating compared to the last game. I like a lot. Pretty much everything I'm picking up just to be able to sell. Yeah, simple little puzzle. Get chests. Oh, dang. Awesome. So that's just came in here for some of that though. Damn, I don't know if that's all we came for, some extra little loot. That's not bad. Hopefully it wasn't a waste of this key though. Huh? something in here. What do we miss?
Dust, what do you see?
Oh my. I wasn't even looking that way. Oh hey, look behind you. So that finally opens up that way. Sweet. I think that's a boss. So that's the way to go, but can't go because we need a key. Not even gonna attempt to go down that way then. Things for the show. Okay. Nope, I keep hitting the wrong button. Debating on taking that off or not. Okay. because I feel like this, we first get this and we can get the other ball out. Come on, go where we want you. Book of the Dead. Get that chest, because that's going to be our key. Well, that was better to go back in. So just like the Beholder's Key, Darksiders 1, it's a one time deal. These guys respond? Nope. In. Fuck, oh yes. Seems like it's gonna be helpful. Except for that would be hot. To grab right up. Okay, it's one of those things. Time to cax. Okay. Yep. Okay, so it's only one side. That's good to know, but guess what? Kinda can't do anything. Cause Yes, so we could get more healing items and stuff like that, but it's like, this early in the game where you can't even buy equipment, it's not worth it. That's cheap. Ooh, that hurt. Pick those up for now. Oh, but you need level 5. Oh, man. Fist weapons. Okay, well, with that, we're going to wrap up here with the boss dead. We'll continue on in the next one. So stay tuned for that, and we'll catch you guys later. Take care.